Rayhan to recognize and to acknowledge his graduation. It's a very important moment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has chosen him to complete the Qur'an and to memorize the Qur'an in this manner. A lot of effort has gone through to this work. Many, many people have spent days and nights. Some of his asatizas have really worked day and night to come to this stage. Especially Hafiz Azadullah Sahib, Hafiz Maulana Ahmad Bismillah Sahib, and many others have contributed to this long process. And in also to remember that there are many people who've passed away from the family of Brother Shahid, and we remember them on this auspicious occasion, especially his late mother, Kaniz Fatima, his brother, late brother Mahmood Ahmad, Zahid Mahmood, Haji Siddiq Hassan, and his brothers Mumtaz Hussein, Bashir Hussein, Nazir Hussein, Razik Hussein, and Samina Hussein, Brother Tariq Mahmood from Pakistan, Brother Ijaz Hussein from Pakistan, Uncle Saeed Ahmed, his cousin Haji Abid Hussein Jamati, and last but not least, Brother Arshad's granddaughter Habiba Sahla Khalid, who was only a few days old when she passed away last year. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy on every one of those who have passed away from the family and from the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them a high place in Jannah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our gathering and accept this khatam. Mufti Sahib, inshallah, will be doing the dua now.